Hello, today we're going to learn to play the scale of C and learn the names of the notes. So we're going to begin this scale at the 5th fret on the 3rd string. Now the scale of C begins with C and ends in C and is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. This is the C major scale. So we're going to begin this scale on the 5th fret of the 3rd string with our first finger. That's a C note. The 7th fret of the 3rd string with our 3rd finger. The 5th fret of the 2nd string with our 1st finger. The 6th fret of the 2nd string with our 2nd finger. The 8th fret of our 2nd string with our little finger, the 5th fret of the 1st string with our 1st finger, the 7th fret of the 1st string with the 3rd finger, and the 8th fret of the 1st string with little or 4th finger. This is the scale of C. C, D, so we have a little tune that uses all these notes, and it's a piece, an old tune called The Way You Look Tonight. So we're going to use that tune to learn to play this little piece of music. And as I play it, the lines will come up on the screen with the notes, and you can follow along. It's really simple. It begins with a G note. Then we go G, C, low C, D, E, F, D, D, E, F, G, F, E, F, G, A, G, F, G, A, B, C, low C, D, E, G, F, E, D, C. Okay? So we're going to try this now and practice our scale of C. So I'm going to get a little bit of assistance in this piece from a new student of mine. His name is Connor Quinn. No relation, but he's an up-and-coming good lad, and I think he's going to do well for himself. So we're going to introduce him to YouTube today. Okay? Right, Connor, let's give this a go and see how we get on. All right? Thank you.